Konke uNdlovu athi uzama ukuhlanganisa bakithi akuhlangani, usephinde waphoxeka keseyitshela ukuthi uzoba yibambela likamkhululi njengoba umkhululi ehamba nje eyake eMozambique. Kwaphinde futhi wagetha futhi. Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Show. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what's going to happen on Umkhokha from the 15th to the 19th of July 2024 on Monday. Siphamandla leaves the throne in a capable hands while he goes to Mozambique to support Mabuse. The Gumedes want to pick up the pieces of their lives on Tuesday. Khulekani find himself profoundly daunted as he is entrusted with the monumental task of stepping into a divine role. Ndlovu attempt to make the council members challenge Phamandla's decision, and Mabuse is tormented by not being able to hold her child on Wednesday. Sfokia drops another bombshell on Phamandla and Mabuse about Vulindlela. Ndlovu plays mind games with Khulekani, Mamzobe, and Difa get closer on this day. Mabuse has to watch the most important thing in her life being taken away from her. Ndlovu refuses to perform his duties at the church while Nobuntu's life seems to make a turn for the better on Friday. Feelings of doubt and inadequacy plague Tempeli Lenko. His new sheriff in waiting. A prodigal daughter finally finds something worthwhile. Speculations arrive about the state of the Mthembu family. Well, guys, that's all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.